What's up, YouTube channel guys, everyone at YouTube, boys, girls, men and women, everyone. I am gonna be doing some pressure washing today. Not really pressure washing. Yeah, it is pressure washing. Soft washing. Oh. So let me show you the homes. I'll get right back to you guys. So, and you'll see what I'm gonna be doing.
Okay, you guys, so here's a good example. This is gonna be facing the north side. And then you got your west side as well. So it's kind of, the line's kind of northwest. You can see where the tops, really bad. The arches, that's just typical. That's your mold of mini, oh, I'm gonna kick out. Looks like she's running, working. But this should come off really, really good. As well as the gutters. The stuff that the chemical use that we use and the ingredients, which is safe, doesn't always get 100% of the gutters, but you can get stuff that's just like gutter buster and use it. Just so you guys gotta know, but for the gutters, I would use something like that, but make sure that like cars and stuff and kind of run away. But you can see where it's really bad. We're gonna get all this off, so this is gonna be pretty cool. I will try and set you guys up somewhere. I have to take the tractor down and videotape it, let you guys watch. Another kitty. And we're gonna do everything on this side and everything, but we're not gonna touch the back porch. It's brand new. Won't touch the roof. I can get to there. Peek. And here's gonna be the west side. So we're gonna reach all the way up there and look all the way up in that corner. So this is gonna be pretty cool. Do another one, you guys. So, and of course your west side. I mean, the house in general is not really bad. North and west is always going to be awful, but your south and east, it's not going to be too bad. So this side will go a lot quicker. Other side, you'll have to either lay it down and let it sit a little bit longer, depending on how it is. I hope this one calms down a little bit more. Should be okay, as long as it doesn't pick up. But all right, you guys, I'll see you in a little bit. All right, guys. So, all right, that's their vehicle, of course. There's the house. I don't know if you remember it. The porch was horrible, but I'm just saying, like, it was horrible because everyone don't clean the porch. It's just typical. Takes a while. But check this out. It's gorgeous. I mean, I didn't do the deck. They're gonna repaint the deck and all this. But there's no mold or mildew. It's bye-bye now. I know there's mud or wasp up there. I couldn't reach it. I didn't bring my extension pole, but I reached everything else. She loves it. Check it out. All of it gone. Bam. Yeah, the gutters, I could probably hit them a little bit harder. It's still drying. So if you guys see any, like, oh, there's wet spots, it's because it is wet. It's still drying. It's gonna take a little while. It's not a sunny day. Very cool out now, sun clouds. Thankfully, I'm actually really happy that it's not scalding hot in here. This though, I just touched up real quick. I didn't want to blow anything. They don't really want me to touch it, so I just kind of hit it lightly. Didn't touch any of this because this is all getting done. So, but this was really bad. I meant to show this, sorry guys. But I did, I apologize. I tried to get that, but I'm gonna have to use pure bleach, but that has no mildew up there except on the shingles, which I can get with solid bleach, no soap. I tried to let it sit. I did spray it, just didn't get it. There's the house. Looks pretty. gone. Looks amazing. Looks like a new house. This is the nicest house on the block. I need to redo mine. All right, guys, so number one down. Yep. First house down. Number two. I hope I can beat the rain. Let's hope. Hopefully this one will only take me an hour. I think so, if I don't sit here and YouTube all day long or vlog. But hey, I'm gonna try. See you guys. Here's number two. Alright, guys, here's the last one. Yeah, just so you guys know, it rained. Yeah, so you see a little bit of that. It's just water. It's drying right now. Back port deck is all pressure washed and clean. Looks all nice and fresh.
I'm freezing. I'm soaked.
I'm absolutely a mess, you guys. So there's the house. Check it out. You guys need your house off washed. So I did number two, number one, or one and number two, whatever you want to call it. So you guys, there's the house. Houses. That is what soft washing looks like. You guys need it done. Holler at me. Peace out, you guys. I'm gonna go home, get some food. I haven't ate all day. I'm out of here, you guys. Peace.